Hey, what's up, everyone? My name is Sonar. Now, War Art 2. That's my movie, Charlie Gets Arrested. Now, this one's actually interesting. This one's actually featuring Charlie, like Charlie and Friends, the TV show that Bowser watches. This one's kind of interesting. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be like a SNL about him now. It's not like Junior, Jeffy, or Mario. It's just about Charlie, just like a side character. And yeah, if you have my latest is wearing to. Alan Becker, animation for his Minecraft episode 26. If you have the video, please check it out. Also, we're a shout out. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, and no comments below that you did that. And that's all I say. So, no talking, let's get on the video.
Oh man, I can't wait to watch Charlie and Friends! It's my favorite show ever!
Time for Charlie, who likes Charlie? We like Charlie, everybody loves some Charlie. Who got Charlie? Where is Charlie? There is Charlie, he got everything that you need. He likes to eat food and stuff. But Charlie, he's awesome. Here's the Charlie and Friends show. Dope, 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 dope.
Charlie and Friends was filmed live audience.
It's usually like this part by itself was the intro. The old SMLs, that was the intro. You can see how like the hold on, let me just go back. Yeah, you see how old the video looked? Because I think they took it from an old SML video and then they posted it into this new one. They added it into this new one.
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Oh hi guys! I'm Charlie.
Is he gonna get arrested for speeding?
And today, I'ma drive this car! Blindfolded.
Oh, never mind. He's gonna get trapped.
What could go wrong?
Oh, Charlie, you can't drive blindfolded! That's so dangerous!
Huh? He got arrested. Breaking news,
McKay. Famous TV actor from the hit TV show Charlie and Friends has been arrested for reckless driving. He was driving blindfolded and hit a family of six, injuring everyone in the vehicle.
What? Charlie's in jail?
Oh, he hit a family of six? Okay.
Episode of Charlie and Friends!
All right, zebra cakes. Are you white with red stripes or black with white stripes?
I'm pretty sure it's white with black stripes because the black stripes are thin.
Oh, Charlie just got arrested.
Wait, so you're crying because your favorite TV show character is in jail?
Yes! And I don't think I'll ever stop crying.
Oh my god, he's so annoying.
Bro, you crushed the zebra cakes. So I never bored. Tried those though.
Me too,
those look
dude.
Good.
Guys.
What is it, Cody?
My mom bought me 3 tickets to a dinosaur monster truck rally on ice.
A dinosaur monster truck rally?
On ice?
Yeah, it's dinosaurs driving monster trucks on ice.
Oh my god, that's so awesome!
Yeah, dude, I gotta go!
Are they real dinosaurs?
Well, I mean, it's obviously just guys in dinosaur costumes driving monster trucks, but there's no way they can see out of those costumes. Someone's gonna die.
Oh, I'm only going if someone dies, dude.
Yeah, I wanna see someone die.
Well, I heard at their last show in Denver, a monster truck plowed into the stands and killed 18 people.
Oh, we're totally gonna die.
Yo, we're definitely gonna die, dude.
Oh, hold on.
You guys have
what
weird
row
interest.
Are we?
Row 1, baby!
Oh, we're gonna die!
Roadkill!
Oh, all right, we gotta go.
Come on, let's go!
Oh, let's go. Hold on. I gotta ask my dad.
I don't have parents.
Lame.
Okay, hold on. Look,
That's not something to brag about, you not having parents, Joseph.
Dad's gonna let me go, because my dad like, they loves can make fun to see of me you. Happy.
Oh, Charlie, I'm so sad!
Hey, Dad? I know you're crying, but I gotta ask you something, Dad.
What do you want, Junior?
So my friends have tickets to Dinosaur Monster Truck Rally on Ice, and we're really hoping the monster truck will, like, jump in the stands and kill us. So can I go?
No, you can't go! If I'm not happy, then you're not happy!
Well, why are you unhappy, Dad?
What kind of logic is that? Like, what the hell?
Because Charlie's in jail, and I'm not gonna be happy until he's out of jail!
Okay.
What a long face, buddy.
What'd your dad say?
He said no.
Loser! I mean, what's wrong with your dad, dude?
Yeah, I didn't know he was such a square.
Well, he only said no because he's sad.
Why is he sad?
Because his favorite TV show character, Charlie, got arrested.
Ooh, for what, dude?
I don't know.
Ooh, I'm gonna look it up. Oh my god.
What'd he do?
It says he was driving blindfolded and he crashed into a minivan with a family of six in it.
Ooh, did they die?
No, they just all sprained their ankles really bad.
Aww.
But still, that's so
stupid. What's with you guys wanting people to die?
He's a millionaire, he has his whole life ahead of him, and he threw it all away because he decided to drive impaired.
Well, my dad said he's only going to be happy when Charlie gets out of jail.
Oh, Junior, he's not getting out of jail anytime soon. He's going to be in there for at least 5 days.
5 days?
Well, 5 days?
I was hoping that if Charlie got out, my dad would be happy enough to let me go to the monster
rally. I don't know how.
He's not getting out tonight.
I don't know how long you stay in jail for reckless driving.
The monster truck rally doesn't start for another 2 hours, so you have until then to convince your dad to let you go, you know? You know, that's what I meant to say.
Was that an actual, like, mess up from the actual character? Like, was that, like, a blooper that is added in, or just was it, like, part of the scene? I feel like they actually messed it up.
Decided to shut down.
Yeah, I can tell.
Well, listen, okay, so we have 2 hours. What if we break Charlie out of jail? Okay, and then we bring him here, and then my dad meets Charlie, and he's so happy, he'll let me go to the monster truck rally.
Junior, that's a lot of work to go through just to see dinosaurs driving monster trucks on ice.
Well, Cody, when will I ever see dinosaurs driving monster trucks on ice again?
I mean, probably never. I'm pretty sure this is their last show. I mean, they have a lot of lawsuits going on, because a lot of people have died. And, I mean, it's pretty crazy if you think about it. It's just literally people in dinosaur costumes driving monster trucks on ice. It's a total shit show. Like, they're gonna jump the ramp, and when they land, they can't use the brakes because of the ice, and they're just gonna plow into the stands, and people are gonna die. It's gonna be really short.
I have to go to that.
It's gonna be really short.
Awesome. Okay, so guys, who's with me to break Charlie out of jail tonight?
You guys have fun breaking Charlie out of jail. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the monster truck rally and take my seat.
Joseph, give me some popcorn. Popcorn? He didn't hear me.
Oh, Cody, will you please help me break Charlie out of jail? I have to go to this monster truck rally.
I don't know.
Pretty please!
With what on top?
Pretty please with a cherry on top.
Okay, yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, okay, let's go. Okay, so my plan is...
I thought Cody was gonna ask for a kiss or something.
Okay, we're gonna go to the visitation hours for Charlie, and then we're gonna break him out.
Oh, I know. I could hide a key up my butt.
I'll hide a key up your butt?
Yeah.
I mean...
You think that'll help?
I mean, I guess.
Well, it's already
but how you...
so I'll just do that and we'll see what happens.
Okay.
How are you gonna get the key, though?
All right, there he is. Charlie, the criminal! Now you guys get 5 minutes of visitation, but no funny business. I got my eyes on you.
All right, Cody, we have to break him out quick. Hey, Charlie! Oh.
Hi, guys. I knew.
I'm Charlie. And today, I'm in jail!
I didn't realize he talked like that all the time.
Yeah, it's really weird. Hey, Charlie, we want to help you.
You want to help me? Well, I haven't had my one phone call today. I don't have my cell phone.
That's pretty good.
Where's the laughing coming from?
I don't know.
Charlie, we want to help you break out of here.
Help me break out? I'm not a genie in a lamp.
Now I see why he has writers.
Yeah, no, we want to help you break out of jail.
Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar.
No, we want to help you break out of jail. Look. So this is what we want to do. So we want you to fake like you're sick. And then we're gonna tell the guard that you're really sick. He's gonna open up the cell, and then when he gets in here, we're gonna knock him out, and you're gonna escape with us.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, let's go get the guard.
Okay.
Guard!
What is it? Did he want you to sneak him something in your butt?
No.
What?
Well, then what is it?
Charlie is really sick. You have to go check on him. Take care of him.
But take care of him? I'm not his little mommy. You're in jail. Get over it.
Oh, no. I think Charlie might die. He's like really sick. He might die.
Man, he'd be the third person to die in here this week. All right, fine. I'll just check on
this
him.
Week. Wow.
All right, Charlie, act like you're sick.
Oh, my stomach hurts so bad. I'm pooping so much.
Man, Charlie, you don't even have your pants down. He's pooping in his pants.
Well, shouldn't you go in there and change him?
What, change him? No, he's a grown ass man.
Yeah, he's like he's a grown adult. I'm not changing him.
Yeah, you should definitely change him.
Alright, I'll at least try to change him. Let me unlock this. Wait a minute. These aren't the cell keys. These are my car keys. I drive a Hyundai Sonata in stormy sea blue. It's sick.
Well, can you just like let him out?
You see this button right here? I can make my car back up without even being inside.
Well, you should really like open the cell. We should go check on him.
Well, I can't do it with these. I'm gonna have to put these back. These are the cell keys.
Well, hurry up and open it.
Get it open. All right, poopy pants, take those clothes off.
Take my clothes off? You have to take me to dinner first.
Where the hell is that laugh track coming from? He's in solitary confinement. There's no one around.
Yeah, it's really weird. So, hey, if you don't want to change his poopy pants, I'll do it.
Really? You'd do that for me?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like you want to do it.
No, I really don't like wiping grown men's poopy butts. Okay, you can do it.
Be sure
okay,
no
so,
one wants to do that.
If you just cover your eyes for like 5 minutes, I'll change his pants.
You know what? I'm going to trust you, because you definitely don't seem like the kind of person who would break him out of jail, then take him home to your dad, because your dad's his biggest fan, and then harbor a fugitive for a while until I randomly come search your house.
What? No, 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 I would never do that.
That's very
I know
specific.
You wouldn't, buddy. I'm going to cover my eyes now.
Okay, come on, Charlie, let's go change your pants. Escape, 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 run, 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 run.
You know, it sure sounds like I was wrong about you.
All right, Charlie, this is my house.
Oh, wow, a lot better than the place we were just at.
Why are they laughing? That wasn't that funny.
I think they laugh at everything he says. All right, Charlie, I need you to meet my dad.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, Dad, we have a surprise.
Oh, please don't tell me. Oh, no, something bad happened. I think I know what's going to happen. Please don't tell me Bowser... Like, please don't tell me he killed himself, bro. Because, like in one Esmo old video, Bowser did do that when Charlie and Friends was, like canceled for a short time. He was trying to do it. So please don't tell me. Because I see the mirror. He's not on his bed. So I'm just like, oh, gosh, something that happened.
Surprise for you!
Jesus Christ!
Dad? Dad? Where are you, Dad?
Your dad must have left when you were 5 years old. Like mine did.
Well, no, I promise he was here.
Sure he was, little one.
No, let's go ask Chef Pee-Pee.
Chef who now?
Oh, man.
Yeah, Chef. He's like, what kind of name is that?
Applesauce. Come on, get in there. God. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
What do you want, Junior? I'm trying to eat this applesauce.
Why don't you just use a normal spoon?
Because all the spoons are dirty, Cody.
Well, why don't you just pour the applesauce into the ladle and eat it out of that?
Shut up, Cody! God.
Chef Pee-Pee, do you know where my dad is?
Oh, yeah, your dad is so depressed. I think he said he was going to a monster truck rally to get ran over by a truck?
Whoa, what?
So he is.
Yeah, that's it.
But Cody, my dad went to the monster truck rally!
Well, that means we can just go. He won't know.
Okay, then let's go. Screw the whole Charlie thing.
Okay.
Come on, Cody, we gotta go.
Where are you guys going?
Oh,
I forgot he was here.
Yeah, so we're going to a monster truck rally.
Ooh, can I come?
We don't have enough tickets.
Aww.
Yeah, so go hide somewhere in the house.
Ooh, I love hide and seek.
Come on, Cody, hurry, we're gonna be late.
Hey,
hello, gosh. Officer.
Don't hello, officer, me.
He got the angry lids on. He honestly does look like he's pissed off.
You broke my trust, and now I'm mad. I'm really mad, and you wouldn't like me when I'm mad, because I throw things and I say things I don't mean. Ugly face. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. You're actually kind of cute.
Officer, I didn't like you.
You're kind of
cute. Charlie broke out of jail on his own.
Oh, so you're telling me you didn't break Charlie out of jail and then bring him back to your house to show your dad because your dad's his biggest fan just so you could go to some kind of monster truck rally with dinosaurs and ice?
No.
Well, that's what it looks like to me.
Oh, no, I promise that's not happened. Charlie is not in this house.
You promise?
I promise.
You pinky promise?
I pinky promise.
Okay. I guess I believe you. Wait a minute! Is that a laugh track? That means he's here! He's telling jokes! And that means you lied to me! I'm gonna go look for him!
Okay, Cody, while he looks for Charlie, let's go to the monster truck rally.
No. No, you don't. You're not-
His hat came off.
Here you go, officer. Here's your hat.
Oh, please don't tell me that was an accident they planned that. Please tell me that was like an accident, because there's no way they planned that.
Let's go to the monster truck rally.
No. No, you don't. You're not- my hat. Here you go, officer. Here's your hat.
What? Thank you! You know what? You can go. I like you.
Thanks!
Wait, he gets to go?
Yeah, because I like him. He got my hat. People don't do that kind of thing anymore. But I don't like you, because you lied to me. Twice!
What? I didn't mean to lie. I mean,
dude,
I didn't lie.
I feel like they don't even plan it out. I feel like they just plan it out as they go. Like, okay, we made this scene. How about next we do this, and then next we do this. And then when they mess that scene up, okay, let's keep that scene. And then... Let's replace it with this. I don't know, bro. It seems like it.
Hi, he's not here. Can I go to the monster truck rally?
No, you and me are gonna go look for Charlie in your house. Now, come on.
Okay.
All right, now where could Charlie be?
I'm telling you, he's not in this house.
I don't believe you anymore, liar. Oh, I know how to make Charlie come out. Time for Charlie. Who likes Charlie? We like Charlie. Everybody loves some Charlie. Who's got Charlie? Where's Charlie?
He's just like
there's
this.
Charlie!
Oh, dang it! He got me!
What? You've lied three times, triple liar! Come here, Charlie!
Ah!
All right, Charlie, you're going back to jail for 5 days.
No, my butt can't handle jail!
Well, you should have thought about that before you drove blindfolded. Yeah.
Come on.
What's with that?
Well, maybe I can still make the monster truck rally.
Man, that monster truck rally was amazing.
Oh, it was totally awesome. I loved it.
Wait, you guys are back? The monster truck rally ended already?
Yeah, it ended early because people died.
Yeah, monster truck flew over our head and killed the people in the row behind us.
Yeah, the tires missed our head by like an inch. Those people are so lucky.
Oh, man, I had a blast, Junior. I even forgot Charlie was locked up.
And I missed all that?
Yeah, sucks to be you.
Whoa, Dad, while you were gone, Charlie was in the house.
What did I tell you about lying, Junior? You're grounded.
Aww.
What a little face, buddy.
Wow, dude, I feel bad for Junior. Like, what the hell kind of dad is that, bro? Really? What is your favorite TV show? Ooh, my favorite TV show? My favorite childhood TV show? I think it was Johnny Test. Yeah. I used to love Johnny Test. That show was amazing. I always kept rewatching it too. Like, if I didn't have any other show to watch, I just rewatched that one over. And I would never get bored of it. It was a really nice show. So, yeah, Johnny Test is my favorite TV show. Comment down below what your favorite TV show is. And yeah, so that was the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, bye, everyone.